ancient pot on this work. Usually I don't destroy works like this, but I feel that I need to do it because something happened to me that I understand that to make an interesting painting, I need to begin with another interesting painting. But usually you never touch the sealed, but now I will touch it and it will be interesting. It will be a little bit hurting to do it, but what can I do? Art is art.